using your affective domain and cognition. So psychomotor domains use, handle, manipulate, operate, build, construct, differentiate. The commands of learning, cognitive domain is your thinking process, affective domain is your feelings and emotions, and psychomotor domain is your brain. This is Bloom's taxonomy hierarchy. Knowledge, C1 level, comprehension, application of your knowledge, analysis, synthesis, and evaluation. Now I come to the knowledge. Upper four are the higher order skills. And lower two are lower order domains. That is your knowledge and comprehension. So if you would base all of your education system on the lower two areas, for sure it will be lower level. But if you base all of your education system, your learning, your teaching, your assessment, your objectives on higher order thinking, your system will be a very high class and your students. That is thinking. So let us start with the lower, and that is the knowledge and comprehension. Knowledge means the lowest most. I give you an example. The individual can list
I would check with the
hand.
I would.
Then comes the higher order thing. And there are application, analysis, synthesis, and evaluation. If you go for application, he is going to know his applying knowledge. He has got a knowledge, and now we are asking him to apply this knowledge for particular results. Such as, from the investigation given above, for example, I have given an investigation 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 regarding a disease for 20 cycles or 20 cycles. And I'm asking that can you reach a diagnosis? No, by applying his knowledge, he will reach to a diagnosis. When we are coming to a higher level of competence. Then comes the analysis. He is now analyzing the things. Can you justify the above mentioned investigation and analysis? I have given you an investigation, I think that's what's wrong. What is the justification of